since before any of you true Jews knew how to work a fucking tampon. Her patented brand of antics set WSU apart from all the other boring fucking women's shit that the Indies has to offer. She took the uncensored part to the next level with a vernacular that could make a fucking trucker blush. Chi-Chi. In singles, or paired with the legendary Luda Vachon, Missy Sampson, or WSU Hall of Famer Cindy Rogers, Amy wasn't just tough as nails. She was a fucking force of nature. Mama Chooch always told us bitches that there's no crying in wrestling. So before I get all fucking choked up, it's an honor and a privilege to adopt a woman that has given so much of herself to this business, who's personally taught me a great deal. Mother, muse, and mentor all in one. Prime time, Amy motherfucking Lee. Get your ass out of here, Mom.
Mickey Knuckles, get me to give. of the legendary WSU Hall of Fame.